Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make this amazing bread puffs. So let's begin. For this, take one slice of bread and cut off the edges with the help of a knife, just like in the video. Don't throw away the edges. You can use this to make bread crumbs, which we'll need further in the video. With the help of a roller, now flatten the bread. Now I had this leftover noodles which I made earlier. Now place the noodle at the edge of the bread evenly. Put some mozzarella cheese or any cheese you have. On the edges of the bread, put egg wash. Now slowly roll the bread. Seal the edges of the bread and make a pocket or puff. Now coat the bread puff into egg wash and then in the bread crumbs. Coat it evenly. You can use one hand for the egg wash and another for the bread crumbs to make it less messy. All we are left with the frying. Fry it till golden brown. Ready. Serve it, and please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel.